I remember in the late 1980s in Lebanon, no police force, no army, just paramilitary group militias. And we were with a group of friends for lunch, and one of the children was very much misbehaving constantly for hours and hours. And in the end, father shouted at the child and said, "If you don't behave now, I will call the driver of Mr. So-and-so, who was the local warlord." So the driver of the local warlord was the authority in the region.